Hey, EPC family, we are coming to you, Dane and myself, excited about our annual Thanksgiving offering. This is where several churches come together and give to a particular fund. That fund this year is the Church Planters Care and Counseling Fund, and we'd like for you to join us by supporting that particular fund.
Michael and I both attended recently the Church Planters Retreat in Colorado Springs. About 80 church planters and their spouses from all over the country. And I will tell you, the pandemic has hit all of us pretty hard. And Absolutely. As we come out of that, and these church planters, it's been rough, especially those who were just launching prior to the pandemic. It's been a really challenging season. And I tell you what, there was counseling offered at that retreat. Every single one of those slots filled. And then some. So I can't think, Michael, of a more pressing need than caring for our church planters and their families by providing this fund so that they won't have to pay out of their pocket for counseling and care.
Absolutely. So if you would join us by supporting our church planters, and I can tell you from personal experience, if there's someone that comes alongside of church planters in moments in which they're fatigued, in moments in which they are trying to figure out and navigate hard situations, this is the best opportunity to get them some help and assistance by contributing to the Church Planters Care and Counseling Fund.
So this Thanksgiving, we all have a lot to be grateful for. And if we think about the generosity that it's been extended to us in Christ, perhaps we could find the capacity to give generously, all of our churches, toward this much needed fund for those who are on the front line in ministry.